is going. Let's go see Santa Claus.
Claw.
How come you don't got way hair and white beard?
Oh, surround my face with white so I can look some sort of damn North Pole negative. I don't think so. Homie, don't play that.
Hey, can we sit on your lap? I tell you what we want for Christmas!
Yeah!
Oh, so let I get this straight. You want me to lower myself so that you can assume a superior position and then demand tribute?
Yeah!
I don't think so. Homie, don't play that. I tell you what, you can sit on this. That way, you can have your knee and I can keep my dignity.
What's dignity?
Here, let me show you. See how you feel right now?
Yeah.
Well, dignity is the opposite of that. Now then, little girl, what do you want from Hobie Claus? A Malibu Barbie?
Yeah!
Well, I ain't got no Malibu Barbie. I got Compton Carlotta. And this is her Section 8 housing and foreclosure.
Hey, this is Bill Cartman. This is your turkey baker with an afro.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
I
don't care what you want, cave boy. This is what you get. It's Sticko, the world's greatest toy.
Stick.
I know, but it ain't just an ordinary stick. You could be a baseball player. Like, what's that big fat white boy's name? Babe Ruth.
I don't want to be a baseball player.
Well, then you could play the flute, be the Pied Piper of the Hammer Town.
I don't want to be a flute player.
Then here, why don't you just go lead the parade?
I just want to lead the
I said lead the damn parade. Big kid, come sit down.
Hi, homie!
You're screaming in my ear again, big kid. It's going to be me and you.
Hi, homie.
Now, what can Homie Claus get for you?
Okay. Homie, I would like a refracting telescope model 89756-0-392504. You know, something I can look at all the constellations and the stars with.
Oh, so you're not just a big dumb kid. You a brainy kid.
Yeah, homie.
Homie's got just the thing for you. Here you go.
But, homie, this isn't no refracting telescope.
It's better than that. It's an observatory. Go ahead. Why don't you put it on your head? Excuse me, children, I gotta bring some Christmas joy into this young man's heart.
Hey!
I saw you take that toy. Now, if you need a toy and can't afford one, Homie Claus can give you one.
I got money. I stole it so I can be in a gang. It's part of my initiation.
What?
My initiation.
He's an ignorant little fool. So you want to be in a gang, huh? Make you feel like a big man, huh?
Yeah.
Well, since you're a big man, homie's got something special for you.
Really?
Yes, look in the bag.
Let me see. I don't see nothing.
You got to look closer. Now what do you see?
Hey, nothing.
That's the same thing your dumb ass get out of a gang. Nothing.
Can I go now?
Well, I guess since it's Christmas, I should let you off with just a warning, huh? I don't think so. Homie, don't play that. All right, little children, gather around. My belt is falling. That means it's time to sing Christmas carols.
Yeah!
All right, repeat after me. Silent night.
Silent night.
Homie's night.
Homie's night.
All was calm. Was bright, bright like that light that this cop shined in my damn face. He knew I didn't do nothing. Threw me on the floor, put that damn videotape. Stop beating me like I was a fool. I didn't do it. He knew I didn't do it. He knew it. And y'all ain't singing. That was beautiful. He almost made homie misty eyes. I said almost. Now, y'all go on. Get out of here.
Bye, homie!
Hey, homie! Homie! Merry Christmas.
But you trying to have a special moment with me? You want homie to reveal a tender side, show he wasn't completely hardened by the man's prison system?
Yeah.
Think so. Homie, don't play that. Not even on Christmas. Now get the hell out of here. Hey, kid. You ain't moving fast enough. I said get the hell out of here.